questions, shake hands, good luck. Let's go.
The word from the McCallum camp is that they want to try to jump on Curry because they're not sure Curry can stand the pressure. But that has would be out of character for McCallum to do. Let's see how that works out. Curry's hands were down. Actually, he was moving backwards. I didn't think he was going to get up at this point here, Barry.
He was on his back until the count of eight. Here's another look. Just as clean a shot as a fighter could have.
Also, I noticed, if we get another shot of it, we see that Mike McCallum was not going straight down. This time, he was moving his head left and right. Here we have the shot of it. You see, he's not going straight back. Left, right, left hook. Beautiful shot.
Took a step to his left, just exactly as you were saying a moment ago he should be doing.
Exactly.
He knows about my body punches to the body. So I noticed he was covering up in the body very, very well. So I said, I'm going to shift to the body. After I'm going to the body, then put it to the top. It's all over.
That as this first round gets underway, it is scheduled for 12, the WBA middleweight title. You think Callum Bay has got a chance to get to McCallum early, if that's how he chooses to go. Callum Bay is a good counterpuncher. We saw a little evidence of it there. We'll see more as the bout progresses. There's a good jab that gets a rise out of this crowd by Callum Bay.
Well, that's the quickness of Callum Bay. You're going to hear a lot of screaming and hollering like that. A couple of three of those shots didn't land.
But that was in legal territory. He's above the belt. Now that he got a slug, and out a good left, and Callum Bay shook that one off. Comes back with some jabs of his own. The first native-born Jamaican to win a world title. He's doing what Lou Dover told him. The referee, John Coyle, all over him for low blows. Four knockouts. But McCallum, who bangs hard now with the left hand twice, first body then head of his 32 victories, he's unbeaten, has knocked out 29 opponents. Right hand thrown by Callum Bay gets a rise from the crowd. He's coming up short, though, with much of these. There's a good right. That got through by Mike McCallum. Very well. Saw that on the bow with Iran Barkley back in October. Callum Bay on the right now. Gets a good, solid shot with the right that comes back with one of his own. Catches McCallum with the left hand. Yeah. high card, Angelo. There's a good exchange right there. McCallum got a couple of shots back to Trinidad Calabé. I've got it 3-1. You might even consider it a shutout for Calabé at this stage. Calabé back with a right to the midsection of McCallum and a combination with both hands, scoring.
Well, he can't time his shot because of the cuteness of Calabé. He's trying to time a right hand. He got nailed the right hand himself.
Got a right in over the top. As Calabé was turning away, comes up short with that one, misses with a left. Calabé, indeed, a very clever boxer. But here he is in the 11th against a tough cookie. See, McCallum is pawing at him now, and he takes a, pays a big price when he does come after Calabé, like right here. CEO, they chant for Calabé, who's on a countdown to retaining his championship. Be back with a decision for you in just a moment. Decision for Patricio Calabé.